A woman found with severe burns is in an induced coma after a chemical attack that police believe took place a week ago. Brisbane is sweating through its hottest January day since 1940, with temperatures reaching as high as 41 degrees. And a US coroner says drugs and alcohol did not play a part in the crash that killed actor Paul Walker and his friend.